under your hats. There's a big 2 minutes on the way.
Oh, wow.
France 4, Argentina 3. It's another one out of nowhere.
What a pass from Messi. Was he ever missing Aguero? No, but the pass from Messi is exactly why he's needed deeper.
There'll be one big charge now. We had excitement at the end, but in the end, it is France who've won through to the World Cup quarterfinals on a dramatic afternoon in Kazan. Kylian Mbappe with two of the four goals, and he won the penalty that started things off. Well, the knockout stages of the World Cup have come alive right from the start with a seven-goal thriller in the capital of Tatarstan. It's Tatar Argentina from this World Cup. France 4, Argentina 3.